The Pulse.
Thank God it's Christmas.
My name is Wolfgang Drechsler and I am the total fan of Bayern Munich. They are the champions of Europe and we are crushing the English teams every time. Yeah. I am also a top fan of Bradford City, also known as the Bantams. Every year my wife Hildi and my son Wolfram, we are coming to Bradford. We love the shows and the Alhambra. You Yorkshire people are so funny. We love it when you are stuffing the ferrets down your trousers. My son Wolfram, he loves coming to Bradford, but he's hating the football. He's telling me that I'm not the proper dad. Always I'm out following Bayern and drinking the beer with my football chums. Hildi, meine Frau, has told me that I'm having an affair with Bayern. The team is like the other woman, you know? I was reading the other day in the Christmas story about the shepherds looking after their flocks by night. I liked how the shepherds believed the angels about this new baby and just stopped what they were doing and went to fight him. It made me think, do I love my boy enough that I'm ready to just drop what I am doing and do something with him? While I am talking about this, what was it about this baby that made the shepherds so excited to go and see him anyway? Auf Wiedersehen und Merry Christmas, meine Schnitzel!